over Africa.
Niger Jollof or Ghana Jollof?
I was going to go there.
Oh, okay.
There is a big feud between, if you Google, it will tell you, there's a big feud between Ghana and Nigeria as to who has the best jollof rice. You know, everybody eats jollof rice. Jollof rice, you know, in Africa we eat a lot of rice, which sometimes irritates me. Yeah. Because everything is rice, rice, rice. You know, when you go to a Ghanaian party, they'll have three different types of rice. They'll have jollof rice, they'll have wache. Wache is rice and beans cooked together. But we have a leaf that they use to boil the rice and the beans to give it a burgundy color, just like your hair. And then they'll eat fried rice. And that drives me crazy. Since when did fried rice become a Ghanaian dish?
So how about stew? How about stew rice?
Stew rice.
Yeah, so and then we have the white rice with stew. Mm-hmm. I brought some stew, but I brought jollof rice. Oh. Okay. And then we are also going to have the fried rice plantain. Everybody loves fried plantain. Okay. So in Ghana, they eat the fried plantain, and then we have a bean stew. You know, the... what do you call the black eyed pea? They love that in Ghana, so they make a stew out of it, and then they eat that with the ripe plantain. And then we have chicken stew. You know, we don't eat dry meat, so everything. And you know, Ghanaians eat hot meals all the time. You know, even for breakfast, you know, people will eat a hot meal or they don't eat at all. But the other things that people eat, you know, we have the porridge. Porridge made from millet. Thank you. Oh. It's very, very nutritious, so we call that cocoa. When you go to Ghana, make sure you eat some cocoa in the morning. It's very, very good because it's made from millet, and now we know that millet is a very good grain. Okay, so the people from the north in Ghana, that's what they've been eating, and they are very, very strong people. Very, very, very strong people. Okay, so, and then we'll have a little bit of fish. How many of you are vegetarian? Okay, so plantain.
How many of you are vegetarian? Raise your hand up, vegetarians.
Plantain is just a starch. So, and the rice, there is no meat in the jollof rice. So the way they make the jollof rice, we make a stew, you know, oil-based. We fry the onion and tomato. And most of our food, that's the beginning of it. You know, everything is stew, even the bean stew, that's how we make it. So between a stew and a soup, that's what you eat all the time. And then a lot of the fish is grilled. Did you have grilled tilapia?
Yeah.
How did I know that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's also very, very popular. The grilled tilapia and then the grilled mackerel.